If you have any type of product or business profile on Twitter, then you are probably starting to receive tons of notifications and direct messages from people that are selling their services. So let me show you how to stop email notifications from Twitter. I recently created a new Twitter page for a cryptocurrency, and now I have lots of Twitter notifications going to my Gmail account. To turn off email notifications, go into your X or Twitter account, and then on the left side, there's a panel or a vertical menu here. You want to look for the More button and left click on it. And then you want to look for Settings and Privacy and left click on it. And then from the Settings panel in the middle, you want to look for Notifications, left click on it. And then under the Notifications panel, you want to select Preferences. And under Preferences, you want to go to Email Notifications. And here is where you can turn off and on individual email notifications. You can go through all of them and individually check them, or you can use the toggle switch at the top, Email Notifications, to turn them all off all at once. That's what I'm going to do, because if I have any important conversations going on, I'll remember just to go back to Twitter and go to Messages or Notifications and take a look at them. So I'm going to turn off all of the email notifications. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.